see how it's gonna work. We will see how it's gonna work. We will try to do something to keep this. We will see how it's gonna work. We will see how it's gonna work. Maybe I need to make something interesting here, because in the case that I stretched, in the case that I stretched very much, and that it, I would like this go over the canvas. That's why I'm trying to, like, make a new puddle for this part. This will go away anyway. I should use a, and I'm layering this part differently. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You will need floor extender anyway. I will use a blue as a floor extender. I have a floor extender from the last time. I still have some silver, if it's gonna work. If it's gonna be enough for this part. I think that we're gonna get a beautiful painting. I have some feeling that it's gonna be good. So good. So good. Yes. So good. God, I should sleep. I should sleep, and I came home. The first thing I... So good. So good. I have to move those bubbles. A lot of bubbles. But they're gonna leave a beautiful... beautiful effect on the painting. And I have to do really quick. I don't want to have a lot of parts to be on. This is perfect. Like the whole story. I can't believe this. I think that I have something here. Or it is a bubble, bubble, bubble. Would you come to me? Would you come to me for to soothe, for to ease my pain? Shit. Oh, pardon me. Trying this part too. This will spread anyway. I will give floor extender, but I would like to keep some of those parts because I love them. Because I love them. Because I really love them. I wasn't expecting that it's gonna look so. I wanted to make good, but I wasn't expecting that is. Oh. Should I put a little bit of this green more? Why not? Did I put this? Yes. I put that. This is red. Okay. And I will put the floor extender. In fact, I should do this. I should try to do a pleat. And try not to destroy everything, but I should try to do a pleat. I should try to do some pleats here. This will go away. This paint will go away anyway. And that is very, very, very good. Very good. That is very good. I mustn't move it now. I have to deal with this first. And so I should do something like this. Oh, it doesn't want to move this house paint. It didn't want to move. I lost this flower. Doesn't matter. Let me do this. Pleats my way. Good. Where do I need paint? Where do I need paint? Here. And I need it at this part. Did I move the canvas? It seems like I did. I need a little bit of paint here. We won't waste the paint. We may use it for a flow extender. It will spread to this side anyway. Crazy, but interesting. Crazy but interesting. And now I will try to move this a little bit here, because I moved a lot of paint in this part making pleats. I moved a lot of paint here, so I will try to move this a little bit here. Anyway, I need to move because the paint went there. Maybe for you to see what I'm doing. And I will use a flow extender now, just that I need to check the canvas. It seems a lot of a weight of paint is on this side, and it's dragging. Oh Lord. That's gonna be jambalaya painting. Let me take some flow extender. I should be careful. I shouldn't let the paint go on that side a lot. It's gonna be a lot of paint all around. This side will get the paint now, and it will stop. It will stop this part for. Okay. Oh Lord. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There is a lot of paint here. So, I may clean this. Then I may close it. And I have to be careful with the paint to not go too much here in this part. Look at those reactions. Beautiful. Beautiful. Beauty, beauty, beautiful. But I've lost some pleats, unfortunately. I wasn't planning, but as I said, I'm doing as the paint leads me, and at the moment I remember that I promised that I will do pleats a little bit again, and I did. Just that it is how it is. I made them, but those should stay, and some of these here, but this is a beautiful, this is called this. Oh, this look like flower to me. Beautiful. And now will come the moment of the truth. We need the paint here. We need the paint here. I move that making pleats. I move that making pleats. So good that I noticed. I wasn't quite sure. That's why I tried with my finger. So now I'm hardly waiting to see how it's gonna look like. I'm hardly waiting to see how it's gonna look like. And I'm moving canvas and I'm moving the paint. That's not a good idea. That's not a good sign. You're not doing a good thing. You shouldn't move the paint. You shouldn't move the paint. So, let me check this one more time. I need to move a little bit. I need to move paint a little bit more. It will go away. It will go away. I just need to use a torch. I need to move a little bit here. I need to move this. I need to move this paint. It can't be like this. There is a lot of paint. Waste of paint to leave it, not to use it. So I will put this in the water, that may wash it later. And God help me. Let me see, what can I do? I should move this a little bit. I should move this a little bit. So I should cover this. I want to have a paint all around. You won't go far away. Why are you doing that to me? So, the weight of the paint, I should move this a little bit to this side. I should move this a little bit. I should have some paint there. I should have some paint there. And why doesn't it want to move? It doesn't want to move, and I don't understand why. It's the same. It's going right here. I don't know what's going on here. That color. I only need you. Don't run away. Why it doesn't want to move? Let me see if there is enough space. I could maybe move this just a little bit. Just a little bit here. Is there something in the paint? Or I have to check this. Where did I see this? Just like a bubble from inside. Okay, I need to clean this. God, it's beautiful. I should try to move this way. There, okay, spread yourself there. We may fulfill this emptiness there. Just spread. Oh, that is so. But I would like this part to move a little bit, and it doesn't want to move. So I don't know what's happening here. Like, something isn't okay. Can you see this part? Can you see this? Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's try. Dance with the paint. We will try to be very gentle. Even though we need to be very... I should move this. Stop. I should move this a little bit there. To the middle. I want it to the middle. Okay. I want it to the middle. And I don't want to have we go from certain parts, but we will have what we have, that's how it is. Is there any tape that I need to tape it? Then it won't go paint there. Good. Now this part it started moving. I lost some of that part, I knew that, but it's okay. I need to spread this part more. I need to spread this part more. It will go now. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it started spreading good. God, I like what I see, but I lost a lot of those cells. I lost a great part of it. I lost that. Should I spread it in the same direction? I should. I should. Maybe I won't lose everything. Maybe I won't lose everything. I will spread it in. I will spread it in the same direction. I see that corners are starting to be. This one will be covered. This one had a chance to. So I will spin it at the same. Or should I do this time in another side? In another side. I will do this way this time. To see if it's gonna help corners to be covered. It seems that it is. But I have to stop. Oh Lord, I shouldn't do that. I should check this now. I wasn't careful, so. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I have to do this slowly now. It's okay, because the paint is dripping anyway. I think that I will wait for a second to stop this. And I think that I want. Spin this anymore. I just need to check the corners. I need to check the corners. I need to check the paint. I need to see if. Will you stop? Please stop. Oh Lord, again. Lucky me that I have this paint here, dripping from here. Lucky me. I wasn't thinking what I'm doing. I wasn't thinking, maybe if I would just another spin, maybe just one spin in another direction. Beautiful. It's beautiful. I think that I need another spin. Another spin in this direction. It will help the paint to move. I need this part to move a little bit. Let me check this part. That's a good, that's covered. That's still covered. We checked already this part. We already checked this part and good. Where did I see that part that I said that it needs to be? Oh, oh, it's so beautiful. Where did this part, where it is this part? Oh, it drags it down. The paint already drags this down. The paint already drags. Good. So, I won't do a thing anymore. I just need to clean the edges. I just need to clean the edges. Oh, it's a really crazy painting. I love this part. I love this. This is beautiful, but I couldn't save that. And this part is interesting and beautiful. And here it is, everything gone. Beautiful. And this is the middle that I told you that it's going to be interesting. And this part is beautiful. I love this. I really love this. Oh, look at this swirl. It stayed here. Good. I love it. I love it. I need to add a bubble. God, it's so interesting, like a Western self. I mean, North and South. I said West and South. North and South. Oh, I love this part. Such a lacing. And those lacings, beautiful. I lost some of them. I know that I lost just that. It's okay. You can't keep always everything that you want in the painting. You have to sacrifice. But I love this pink carmine, scarlet, and this red. How they are going well together. And this part. This is the part that I added at the end, and look, this part I added at the end, it's beautiful, it's going to move, and do that to me. Interesting. God, love it. I simply love it. Can you see this? This is really, what did I tell you? We're gonna get a beautiful painting. I told you that. I don't know if I should use this. I won't use this paint because there is a house paint too. There is a house paint here, and I don't know if it's gonna be a good floor extender. Maybe it would, I don't know. Who knows? I will show you the close up. So, I cleaned a little bit that I may show you closer. So, I remove this now from the spinner. I should come from this side. I will put this on the. I will put this on the cups. I just need to move my spinner away. And clean, thank you, Lord. Those two cups. Kind of heavy. It's a really heavy canvas, but I will try to want good. I cleaned a little bit that I may show you closer. I should move this further just to see how much space I have here that I wouldn't let this foil do some damage. I may move more. So I may move this at this point.